वी आर गोइंग टू स्टडी अबाउट एक्सपेरिमेंट नंबर 5, सोनोमीटर, लॉ ऑफ टेंशन. नाउ द एम, व्हाट इज द एम? येस, यू हैव टू स्टडी द रिलेशन बिटवीन द लेंथ ऑफ द गिवन वायर एंड द टेंशन फॉर द कॉन्स्टेंट फ्रीक्वेंसी. सो हियर वी आर गोइंग टू यूज अ कॉन्स्टेंट फ्रीक्वेंसी, ओनली वन फ्रीक्वेंसी वी आर गोइंग टू यूज, एंड वी हैव टू येस वेरी द स्लॉटेड वीड्स. ओके, दैट मीन्स फर्स्ट यू हैव टू टेक 4 of them, that is about 2000 plus the hanger weight is 500, so total weight is equal to what, 2500 gram, right? So one slotted weights you have to remove. Okay, that is you have to decrease the weight. As you decrease, the length between the two bridges will also decrease, that is the vibrating length will also decrease. Okay, so here in the last experiment we have studied about the law of length, right? So in that we have we were varying the tuning fork frequency, right? So here we are going to use only one tuning fork with a constant frequency, and we are going to vary the weights, okay, that is the mass attached to the wire. Okay, so now you have to write the aim apparatus, you have to draw the diagram formula, then you have to write down the observation table. Okay, observation table, then you have to do the calculation. Then you have to do the graph. Okay, the same graph we will do, but the difference is what? Here we have not taken the reciprocal, we have to take the square. Okay, whatever the length you will get, vibrating length of the wire, you have to just make a square of that. Okay, and then each of the this mass, okay, you have to decrease, and you have one unknown mass you have to attach object. Okay, so here we will write dash because we don't know m, that is the mass of the object you are attaching. So you have to remove the calculation of tension, this mass and the gravity, this also you have to do by log. Okay, mass you have to calculate the tension, then vibrating length of the wire you have to remove in the same manner before we have done. In the same manner you have to find out the vibrating length, only the thing is you have to vary the weights. Okay, over here also L square is there, and the last one is T upon L square. This tension and this L square you have to take the ratio, and then this thing you have to do over here. Okay, then you have to draw the diagram. In the same manner also you have to draw a perpendicular line L square, unknown length square you have to take over here, then you have to draw a perpendicular line to the straight line, and from this position again you have to draw a perpendicular line towards the x axis. This will be your unknown tension, so this is by graph. Okay, so this much is your practical. Now if you see here, I have attached the mass, right? Now how much mass I have attached, we'll just see. This if you see here, I have attached the 4 masses, okay, 1, 2, and 3, 4, right? And this one is the hanger. So how much total mass it is? 2500. Okay, so this much mass I have to attach. Then if you take the reading of these 4 mass, then what you have to do, you have to remove the mass. Okay, that is you have to decrease the mass by 500, then you have to take for this 3. After finishing for this 3, you have to take it out one mass, that is this much is about 1000, and the hanger will be 1500. Then again you have to remove one. Okay, so this will be go for 4 readings. You have to take for 4 readings. Okay. Now the same apparatus are being needed. Here, this is the sonometer, this is the wire, this is the rider, these are the 2 bridges, this is the rubber pad, and in this you will have the tuning fork. Okay, see, these are the tuning forks. Now from this we have to not vary the tuning forks, we have to not use this much of tuning forks, only one we will use 480. Okay, so only one tuning fork we are going to use, so it is about 480. Okay, and this will I will keep it aside. because we are not at all wearing the tuning fork, we are wearing the weights. Okay, one by one we will just remove one slot slotted weight from it. Okay, so now how many slotted weights are there? There are, yes, 4 slotted weights. Okay, so it is about 2000 and plus the hanger it will be 2500 gram. Okay, so we have to, yes, find out the vibrating length for that 2000. Okay, so let us see. I have kept this at one side. Okay, this is about 40 and this is about 55. So 40 and 55, how much it will be? It will be about 15, right? So let us see what is the balancing length for 2000. Okay, the same procedure we have to follow. Okay, this is the tuning fork. Then you have to keep it on this side or on the desk. Okay, so I have the space over here near my bridge, so I will keep it at here only. You can keep it here also. Okay, so I am going to keep it here in this way, that this metal plate and this will be perpendicular to each other. In this way I am going to, yes, keep the tuning fork. Okay, and this rider should be in the middle of the two bridges. Okay, now see, I am going to bang it. Just vary one of the bridge and keep one. You can vary both the bridges, but I am going to vary one bridge because the calculation of these two bridges will be so easy. One bridge is at 40 and one bridge is I am going to vary. Okay. If the rider is not vibrating, you have to increase the length, okay, till the maximum vibration are getting towards the rider. Maximum vibration has been going towards the rider, right? Now I'm going to increase by some more distance. Let us see the rider. See, now the rider is getting, yes, see, so this much is the vibrating length, right? So at this point the vibration are being maximumly passing towards the rider and the rider is getting out of this wire, that is it is jumping out, right? So therefore what is the length now? If you see here, this is 40, this is 50, 10, right? This is 56, that is 16, 17, okay, and 17.5, I think so. Okay, so this is a reference line, so this reference line is going to touch towards the 5. So it is 17.5. okay, so at 17.5, that is, this is 480. Yesterday also for 480 we got 17.5 only, so now today also we have got the 17.5 only. Okay, so therefore our vibrating length is also matching, right? So therefore this is right. So at 17.5 my 2000 reading is going to, yes, is my vibrating length. So we have got 17.5. okay, so where to write this 17.5? let us see. Okay, now mass attached to the wire including the hanger, right? So therefore the hanger's weight is about, yes, the hanger's weight is about 500 gram. Okay, and how many slotted weights you have used? You have used about 4 into 500. So how much it will be? It will be about 2000. So this 2000 plus 500 is 2500 gram. Okay, then one you have to remove, that will, it will be 2000. One you have to remove, it will be how much? Yes, 1500. One you have to remove, then how much it will be? It will be about, yes, 1000. Okay, and for unknown mass. Okay, we are going to attach one unknown object, whose mass we are not going to. Yes, no. Okay, so this you have to calculate. Then for first, we got how much tuning fork we have used? 480. Okay, so what is the length we got? We got 17.5, and we have confirm it two times, so therefore here also 17.5, and the mean will come itself 17.5. so in the same manner you have to do it for the 2000, that is you have to remove the 500 gram and then you have to do. Okay, now what I am going to do, I am going to remove one weight from it. Okay, so three are there, that means how much it is there? Yes, 1500 plus the hanger weight. How much the hanger weight have? Yes, 500. So it will be about 2000. Now let us see the vibrating length for whom? Yes, for 2000. Okay. Now this is the length of whom? It is the length of 2500. That is the first length. Okay, I have not done anything to this bridges. Okay, now what you have to do, once you have to keep in mind that when you decrease the weights, the length is also going to decrease. Okay, so what you have to do, you have to not increase the length. Okay, you have to shift this towards this ridge. Okay, that is you have to decrease. So I am decreasing the length between these two bridges. Now let us see. This rider should be in middle. See, it is getting out, right? This rider is getting jumping out. Let us confirm once again. Okay, it is not falling. First time it fall, but since I will just shift it by 0.1. see, it is now falling off, right? So what is the length over here we got? Yes, this is 40, this is 50, this is 55, that is 15, this is 16, right? And 16.4 it is. Okay, so 16.4 is our reading. Now in the same manner we have to remove one of the slotted weights. Okay, I'll just show you how to remove it. So here I'm going to remove one of the slotted weights. Okay, see, I have removed it. Okay, now again let us see what is the reading. Okay, what is the vibrating length of the two weights? That is about 1500 plus the hanger. Okay, now this was the length of before. I'm just going to decrease it. So here it got, yes, it jumped out, right? So what is the reading for it? It is about 40. This is 50, 51. Okay, 51. That is 11.5 it is. Okay, so 11.5 is our reading. Now we have to take the unknown length. Okay, so for unknown length, what I am using? I am using this bag, and in this I have used sand. Okay, so in this I have filled up this bag with sand. Okay, so I am not knowing how much weight is it. Okay, how much, what is the mass of this bag? So I am attaching this to the hanger. So let us see what is the vibratingness of it. So we have to remove the hanger and we have to attach the bag to it. So I have attached the bag. Now let us see what is the reading. Okay. Now that bag was about 1000. I'm imagining that it is about 1000 gram. Okay. See, it is not at all vibrating. So I have to increase. Now I am going to increase the length because we are not at all knowing, yes, the length of it. Sorry, the mass of it. This paper rider, you have to take care that your hands are so dry. Okay, no sweat should come to your hands. Okay, because when sweat is attached to this, then what will happen? The paper rider gets wet. Okay, and it will not fall because the mass is going to increase. Maximum vibration are being getting. So here only I am going to try to call the rider. Yes. Once again I am going to check it. Okay. So what is the length? It is 40, this is 50, so 10, this is 13, this is 14, so it is about 14, okay, 14.4, okay, so kitna length ho gaya iska, 14.4, okay.